Jabba's Story, Part 1. Collected in Hare Hills, Leeds.
My name is Jabba Muhammad Abdullah, and I'm from Sudan. You know, I leave my country because I have a war in my country, Sudan. My first town is Bansley. When I come to Bansley, I find many refugees and asylum seekers and psychological problems. The situation is very bad. Some people he stay 5 years waiting for reply from Home Office. One decision, you stay or you go back to your country. How I do something for my friend? How to change the life of my friend? So I decide to create football team. I gathered all refugees and asylum seekers in one place. 50 guys from different countries. We speak different language. How to gather it all these guys in one place? How to tell him about your idea and how accept your idea? I told them, my friend, the life is very tough. And the eagle loves the life of space and freedom. And the tiger is still strong. So it must be like an eagle loves the life of space and freedom. And we're still strong like a tiger. So no surrender, no stop. Some friend, he disagreed my idea. And he said to me, Jabir, we have a problem. We have a problem about situation. And you told me to play football. That is a bad idea. I told him, when you blow football, when you cook your ball, you cook your problem. This is my idea. I need him to forget the problem. From this time, my friend, he got to college. He start his normal life. And that's what I want. The problem, we don't have any short for my team. I asked the council in Bansley to give me a short, and he helped me. And I want to take my friend from the local park to play in a stadium. So the council is agreeing my idea, and he gave me 2 days to play in a stadium. That is something amazing for me and my friend. We feel someone we care about you. Many people, you say, Bansley, we have more discrimination, more racism. But I changed the mind for my friend. I told him, people, we need love. If you give him love, they will give you love. I changed Bansley from small to big town.